Hi, my name is Dave Cunningham from Hildebrandt Baker Robbins. We had a panel session yesterday. We talked about data privacy. We talked about compliance with regulatory obligations, and we talked about ISO 27001 compliance. So these are all different aspects of managing data well. And we had both law firms talking about how their directors of loss prevention, how the directors of risk are working with the COO and the CFO and other parties, because they want to make sure that not only are the firm's risks addressed well, but they are working toward providing a competitive edge for the firm. And the reason we talk about regulatory compliance is because not only is it the law to comply, but we have a lot of clients now that, as you may know, are asking the law firms to go through an audit. And these audits are becoming a driving force, as well as outsourcing, where vendors are providing a higher level of security than your firm. And so the focus was on creating an internal audit team, creating regulatory compliance, and going so far as to have what's called an ISO compliance that actually allows you to go to your client and give them more confidence that you are managing their information well. And so it was both a technical discussion, but it was also focused on business results, getting your clients excited that you are a trusted source, and you having confidence as a leader of your firm that the firm manages their information well. And so we were excited to see so many people interested in these risk issues, and we feel that firms are really at a pretty immature state, but the progress is happening very quickly right now. It was well attended, and we got a lot of good feedback from people who actually wanted to make progress in this area. Yeah.